king. Yeah. Guess who I put in the world then? Preacher trying to hit on my girlfriend. Surprise, surprise, yes I know your steps. Respect your calling, don't control yourself. All your wife may just hear about it. All your life but you dare doubt me. Congregation might hear too. I really don't want you to dare me too. I mean I get it, she's beautiful, very unusual. Yes it's a scriptural, but you have met me one on one. So I was expecting at least some respect from a preacher. So this song, one shot. The next one, double dab. The third one might be a headshot. Well you can't even tell there's a first one. Like blah, blah, blah. Metaphorically speaking though, but for real I feel like I've been taking for granted for a while now. Now to all those ones with the disrespect they'll die for, I mean do I have to slap somebody before I get some sense into your heads? Already took enough disrespect. How much more do y'all want me to take from you? Believe it or not, I disagree with the thought. I feel free to go off, I'm still praying to you. I move the crowd in a different way, and I use my powers to create leading space. And now look at how I get different hate. I should move my powers in this hypocrite. And I'm not the same as your favorite rapper, so don't compare me, I hate that. But let's face facts, I'm a star to the stars in the sky. Then look up to me, y'all should be glad I'm alive. And I comfortably spaz on the mic. I am strong enough to be independent. I am relentless and ready to be the greatest. On a different attention to all these haters, I'm underappreciated, degraded and underrated. Though they blame me on many radio stations. Bloggers, media influencers, stay away from me with that avian influenza. I'm a bed up in the sky, man, and I just want to fly well. So if you don't believe in the brand L, then leave me, I'm fine, man. Only time will tell that I am King L. Daffa. Woo! I think I said enough. Bye.